so awful to see the kingdom capital go up in flame. We finally stand before the palace.
Those who stand in our way will perish with the flames. With fire raging all over the city, instead, they may try to defeat us with small...
Indeed, and at their head is the one who stole my mother from me.
The whole city's burning! If possible, we must be avoid...
If we want to minimize our losses...
Ready for anything.
Ready when you are.
I will prevail.
What's the plan? We'll ensnare them with ease. I'll cut through.
More fighting.
Put me in there.
For the Empire.
What's my strategy?
I'll cut a bloody path. I'm awake.
I do this for all of us.
Come on.
This.
I know you want. What? Her howl was unadulterated magic. I didn't know such a display of power was possible. That roar seems to have affected the doll's movements.
Whenever the Immaculate One howls, those dolls become stronger.
Kill him.
Ready for anything.
I will prevail.
More fighting. I do this for all of us.
Okay.
For the Empire!
Put me in there.
What's my strategy? I'm awake.
Thanks so much.
I'll cut a bloody path.
What's the plan?
I will pour if I am the
I'll cut through.
Not. Good idea.
Shouldn't strain myself. This is the final act. Remain cautious. More fighting.
Fun to watch.
will prevail.
Professor, surely there was another path you could have taken that wouldn't have led to this. Was there any more?
The situation is dire.
More fighting.
You saved me.
I find.
Ready for anything.
I'll cut through.
What's the plan?
I do this for all of us.
I'll cut a bloody path.
I owe you. What's my strategy?
For the Empire.
Put me in there.
I'm awake.
I'll return the favor. I will prevail.
Why prevent? Surely there.
must pull through. Thank you. What's my strategy? Down my guard.
Ready when you are.
Ready for anything.
I'd hoped to relive this glory.
More fighting.
Thank you. Ready for anything.
This is as far as I can.
Ready for anything. I'll cut a bloody path.
I do this for all of us.
For the Empire.
I'm awake.
What's my strategy?
Put me in there.
No time for accolades.
That really helped.
Thank you.
I'll cut through.
I'm on it.
More fighting.
Ready when you are.
Just be careful.
I will prevail.
You made late. Get away from Lake.
You're amazing.
What's the plan? Welcome.
do this for all of us.
Get away from me!
What's my strategy?
Put me in there.
For the Empire!
Bloody path.
I'm awake.
Thank you.
I will prevail.
I'll cut through.
More fighting.
Ready when you are.
For now.
What's the plan?
Ready for anything.
Was there...
What's my strategy?
I'll cut through.
On my way.
Ready for anything.
Ready when you are.
Just be careful.
I will prevail.
More fighting.
You're a big help. What's the plan?
All of us.
Thanks for helping.
For now.
I cannot yield.
Next try.
Cautious.
I know you want.
I will prevail.
Just be careful.
So it's true. You
nonsense! Fools who do not kill humans are the ones who betrayed.
I did not betray you or.
Thank you.
pull back yet.
Humanity stands strong, and people reach out for each other. There's no need for gods. Rhea, your reign of tyranny is over. The time has come. I'm ending this once and for all! Is it over?
A rising flame was alight as the flow of time carved a new history for Fodlan. With the fall of Ferdiad, The Holy Kingdom of Fargus and the Church of Seros both vanished into the people's memories. Fodlan was finally one unified nation, under the rule of Emperor Edelgard and the Adrestian Empire. Embracing her newfound power, Edelgard could at last set about destroying Fodlan's entrenched system of nobility and rebuild a world free from the tyranny of crests and status. Yet, beneath the surface, an unseen and silent struggle began to take shape. From her seat of power, Edelgard could at last wage war on those who slither in the dark.
The children of the goddess have been defeated at last. The shape of the world will be forever changed. Humanity is free now. The world is ours once again. Can you believe it? True, there is still much to be done. We can't ignore the possibility that our enemies will resurface one day. In the end, the fate of this world depends on the choices we make. I don't know what the future holds, but come what may, will you stay by my side? You chose to protect me at the Holy Tomb. Will you choose me again? What I'm trying to say is, I need you. You called me El. That means more than I can say. And this ring, it's lovely. Thank you, my dearest friend. I will happily accept it. I must admit, I feared my feelings would be unrequited. So long as I had you by my side, it never mattered how many enemies I amassed. You were all I needed. All this time, I longed to share my feelings with you, and it seems you wished for the same. Now, our wishes have come true. This feeling, it's overwhelming. I promise the same. Together we can achieve anything. We will crush those who slither in the dark and restore peace and order to Fodlan. I will then find a suitable successor and hand over the reins of the Empire. When all that is done, it will be just the two of us. I look forward to starting our life together in the light of a glorious new dawn. Yes, that is all we can do for now. We must remain focused on our goals. To think that I may truly call you my partner and equal now. The solitary reign of Edelgard has come to an end. From now on, we walk this path together. With time and care, the darkness shrouding this world will be lifted. You and I will become the light that shines over Fodlan, just as you have shined upon my life.
reach for my hand.